Hey. My grandma, come on over. Stand next to Chris, if you wouldn't mind. Before I address Chris, I want to address you. I want to tell you thank you, Grandma. The reason why I'm saying thank you, because you trusted in Don High School to do a job, and hopefully we did that job. Chris has been with us for, 4 years now? So hopefully we did what we said we were going to do, and that's graduate your grandson. Did we do that?
Yes, we did.
Okay, good deal.
Thank you.
Family and friends, thank you guys for coming on behalf of Chris. I know he appreciated it. We appreciate it here at Don High School. It's not your traditional graduation when you walk across the stage, but I think this is a little bit better for Chris because I get a chance to spend 2 or 3 minutes to talk about all of his accomplishments, and also you guys get a chance to congratulate Chris, you know, as you see fit. So again, thank you so much for all your hard work in supporting Chris and Don Community High School. So, Chris, future, what you got going on?
I'm going to the National Guard.
National Guard, okay. Good deal. So, Grandma, let us know if we can do anything for you. If we need to make any phone calls or send any transcripts out. We do that here at Don. We don't want to just graduate, Chris, and then we don't hear nothing else from him and from years to come. We want to stay in touch with him and you, okay? If you got any more people that need to get a high school diploma, please send them our way, because this is what we do. Okay? Absolutely. So, without further ado, I know this is why we all came here. You know, do I have your blessing to present your grandson with his high school diploma?
Yes.
Okay. So at this time, Christopher, I want to thank you, man. I want to thank you for all your hard work. You know, I know it hasn't been easy. I know you could have gave up long time ago, but you chose to stick to the plan, and that's to graduate, man. So kudos to you, and congratulations on behalf of Don High School and Mr. Davenport. We really love you, man. We appreciate you. And come back to Don High School and talk to some of the younger kids about your accomplishments, okay? So at this time, Grandma, I want to present Christopher Brantley with his high school diploma. He's met all the graduation requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education. Congratulations. Absolutely. Turn your tassel, Chris, for me. Go ahead and turn your tassel to the other side. The tassel. Yep. Now you're an official graduate, brother.
Yeah! Right. Yes,
sir, man. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.